Doing something on this channel.
Yeah.
A rap song.
Of the Turtles.
And this might be where
Turtle original soundtrack.
My, you know, acceptance, or, you know, like, I can sit here and listen to rap songs and, like, critique them and listen to them, is I watched this movie religiously
back
when I was a kid.
1990.
I was Donatello. I was the
brains of
the group.
End credits.
It's
and
not.
The group's called Partners in Kryme.
K-R-Y-M-E. It's called Turtle Power.
We've all heard it. I put it in the game too, the Out of the Shadows.
I'm a half shell, vivid hero's four. In this day and age, who could ask for more? The crime wave is high, with muggings mysterious. All police and detectives are furious, cause they can't find the source of this lethally evil force. This is serious, so give me a quarter. I was a witness, get me a reporter. Call April O'Neil in on this case. Hey, you better hurry up, there's no time to waste. We need help right quick, call the devil. Have pity on the city, man is in trouble. We need heroes like the Lone Ranger. When Tonto came pronto, when there was danger, they didn't say we'd be there in half an hour, cause they displayed true power.
It's about the time this song, I would kick my sister in the face and she'd be crying and I'd be in trouble.
Song get you that pumped up.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'd be doing like ninja moves in the living room.
Yeah.
In the living room and I'm doing my ninja moves.
I had a turtle.
Shit's gonna happen.
I had a turtle's punching bag. I used to beat the shit out of that.
Reporter was hot on the trail, determined to put these crooks in jail. She spied the bad guys and saw what happened, but before she knew it, she fell in the trap and got caught. Yeah, she was all alone, with no friends and no phone. Now this was beyond her worst dreams, cause she was caught in by some wayward teens. Headed by Shredder, they were anything but good. Misguided on love, they call them the foot. They could terrorize and be angry youth then. They'd mug the people who needed proof. Then from out of the dark came an awesome sound. Shout a cowabunga as they hit the ground. From the fields of weeds, the heroes rescued the flower, cause they possess turtle power.
From the field of weeds, the heroes rescued the flower because they possess turtle power.
Turtles.
Bars.
Ninja Turtles are the shit, yo. Remember in
It was such an awesome escape from reality.
The original ones were so brutal. Like the original comic, the black and white comics, they were actually slaying people and shit. They made it more kid friendly than they did the cartoons and shit.
Yeah.
But
when you sell
and later comics too.
TV and all that. Movies.
But did we?
You can't really.
Did we talk about that on camera? One of the original creators went into Jay and Silent Bob's shop on a comic book men's show. He had the original sketch, which is Michelangelo, the very first, like the original, the first piece to set it off. And he wanted $1 million.
Wow.
And even bought it at that moment. That was years ago. But you know somebody did. You could bring that to an auction and get way more. You know what I mean? The right people are there and shit.
The right ones are there, and most people have money.
You get a lot, yeah.
Usually, huge fans of Ninja Turtles.
That original sketch, black and white, yeah.
Do you stand for what you believe in? And find the strength to do what's right? That's turtle power.
I always love that. She was singing that right to me. Did you hear it?
Girls on a half shell, they're on a mission. When there's a battle, got the enemy wishing that they stayed at home. Instead of fighting these ninja masters with moves like lightning, they were once normal, but now they're mutants. Splint is the teacher, so they are the students. Leonardo, Michelangelo, and Donatello make up the team with one other fellow, Raphael. He's the leader of the crew, transformed from the norm by the nuclear goo. Pizza's the food that's sure to win.
What'd he say?
He said, Splinter's the teacher, so they are the students. Leonardo, Michelangelo, and Donatello make up the team, with one other fellow, Raphael. He's the leader of the group.
He said Raphael?
He's the leader.
Yeah.
A lot of people think Leonardo is. Donatello's too busy to worry about shit like that. He's always inventing.
This beat's crazy. I was just wondering how they made this beat. Like, if it was more based on...
I don't think there's any samples. I think it's, that's like, what I was keyboards. Thinking. Maybe creating, they sampled the drums.
Creating, like, sounds on the keyboard, though. Or something. That's what I was thinking, too. And, like, maybe little bits. Maybe. But,
it's definitely, like...
It's pretty cool. You know, there's some cool elements in this keyboard. In this beat.
Chimes in.
Like, the way that... will come in and out of the song. And there's always that boom... Boom, 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 boom. Mm-hmm. Like, this is crazy bass line.
No,
like,
this is sound.
Pretty cool. These ninjas are in from pepperoni and cheese. Back to the story, it's not hard to find. Ninjas not just with the body, but with the mind. Those are the words that the master instructed. But a letter from Shredder has Splinter abducted. That was the last straw, spring into action. Step on the foot, now they're gonna lose traction. Now this is for real, so you fight for justice. Your shell is hard, so you shout, they can't bust us. Like some old coffee table. Since you've been born, you've been willing and able to defeat the snake, protect the weak, fight for rights and your freedom to speak. Now the villain is chilling, so you make a stand. Back to the wall, put your sword in your hand. Remember the words of your teacher, your master. Evil moves fast, but good moves faster than light. Shining for your illumination. Good versus evil equals confrontation. So when you're in trouble, don't give in and go sour. Try to rely on your true power.
Songwriters James P. Alpern and Richard A. Usher.
Shout out, man! Partners in crime. Old days of hip hop.
Teenage Mutant Ninja, back in 1990.
32 years ago. That's just crazy. 1990, 32 years ago.
Lost hits of the 90s.
Dang. Yeah, man. Shout out all the Turtle fans out there. Yeah,
different. A little bit of the origin.
Some 80s.
At least for my
80s stuff.
Exposure to hip hop. Anyway, really.
Yeah, that's like, cool.
Was the.
Yeah, that's cool.
Watching. Hey, I mean, I would watch. It was a VCR tape, and I'd put it in, have to rewind it, and then push play, and it would play all the way to the end.
Like, It brings hip hop to another plateau, you know.
Because when that song would come on at the end, like that song, I mean, I would be in there doing my ninja moves, and everybody knew. Look out!
Right.
Look out! Announce yourself, please. Doing my ninja dungeon.
Ready, please. I'll defend it. We always do it. Open my heart.